Hello, I'm Daniel Young from Markforged. This is part one of a three-part series on the anatomy of 3D printed parts. Roofs and floors are not just the top and bottom of printed parts. They're any surface that's parallel to the build plate. Floors are often mated to the build plate, but can be raised and printed on supports. Roofs exist on any upward-facing surface. They're both printed in a zigzag pattern, which rotates 90 degrees each layer, creating a crosshatch-like effect. Roof and floor thickness is equal to the number of layers multiplied by the layer height. Markforged parts default to 4 100 micron layers for an overall thickness of 400 microns. Increasing layer height or number of layers in the roof and floor can increase total thickness up to a maximum of 2 millimeters. Adhesion between the first floor of a part and the print bed is critical to success. Make sure that you design a large enough mating surface and you level your print bed before printing. Markforged adaptive bed leveling for the X7 will calibrate for you, dynamically adjusting for any bed inconsistencies during printing. That's the basics of roofs and floors. To learn more about 3D printed parts, check out markforged.com. Happy printing!